much younger. We cannot stop years, they will pass by. Every year you will be 1 year older, but you can look very, very, very younger than you actually are. The first step is you need to use cosmetics that you can make at your own home. The second step is self-massage, and the third one, the most important one, is the face exercise. How can we do that? Under our face, we have 57 muscles, like any other part of our body. In order to make the muscle toned, we need to exercise. In face exercise, the only difference is that you will see the results of exercising very, very fast, because the muscles on the face are smaller and they can be toned much easier than in any other part of our body. So, in order to make a lift for your face, we do that with our fingers. There is no weight like in bodybuilding. We use our fingers. So, let's start it. We start with our forehead. Okay, you use two fingers. You pull the skin down close to your eyebrows, and then you lift like this. But you need to make resistance with your fingers. So we do 10 times. Okay, you need to lift your eyebrows and to pull the skin down with your fingers. Exercise you will do 3 times. Every set it needs to have 10 repetitions. Okay, eyes. You do this with your fingers. You hold your hands together. You put one, the middle one, you put in between of your eyes in order not to make those lines. And then you lift your eyes a little bit with your front fingers. And we do the same thing like when sun is coming into your eyes, like this. This exercise is to make all the muscles around eyes to lift and to be toned. So, this exercise you need to do 3 times. Every single set needs to have 10 repetitions. So we do the one set. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Exercise for our nose. Not long ago, I found out that our nose is growing up until the rest of our lives. So if you let our muscles to sag down, your nose grow up. It's not very pretty sight. So what we do? You lift the nose with your finger like this, and you try with the muscles of the nose to put the nose down. You use the finger only as a resistance, not as a help to put up and down. So here, hand will not move anymore, and then the nose do this. The same you need to do 3 sets. And every set needs to have 10 repetitions. Okay, now we do for this part. What you need to do is to put your tongue between the lip and the teeth, like this. And then you will turn 10 times one side, 10 times on the other side, like this. So you make a circle with your tongue. exercise also needs to be done 3 sets, 10 repetitions. Usually, girls face one problem when they come to mature age, like I am in right now, double chin. There is one very efficient exercise that you can do in order to avoid this problem. So what you need to do, you will put your hands like this together, and with the thumbs you will hold here very strong and then open your mouth like this. Of course, you will do it 3 times, 3 sets, 10 repetitions, and you will be sure that you do it alone, nobody can see you. Okay, now we can do the exercise for the cheeks. So what you need to do is open your mouth, pull the lips over your teeth, and try to make something like a smile with your cheeks, like this. So you lift this. I know it looks very funny, but it's very, very good exercise. So you pull your lips like this over the teeth, and then you try to smile with this part. That will lift your cheeks very easy. You do it 3 sets, 10 repetitions. Okay, now we will do the mouth. If you're a smoker, you know that you can have those lines around the mouth, which is not a pretty sight. And what you need to do, this is one exercise that I call baby exercise. Like babies, when they hold their bottle, the same what they do with their mouth, you can not use the bottle but your finger, and you will do like this. Put finger in the mouth, squeeze the muscles around the thumb, and then you do 10 repetitions like this. This exercise will make your lips, an area around the lips, looking smooth without lines and wrinkles. Okay, one place that you see the gravitation of the face, it's here on the drawer. So this is one very funny exercise. Funny, it looks funny, but it's a very good one. What you do, like this, and then you hold a little bit, and then you let the muscles rest, like this. Of course, you will do it 3 sets, 10 repetitions. For the neck, we have it on my blog, how to do those exercises. When you start to exercise, 6 to 8 weeks later, you will see the difference on your face. You need to do it every single day, one time. After you know all exercises, you will need around 10 minutes. Those 10